Welcome to this short video on the profile tangency check command, which is part of the COBE toolkit for Civil 3D. The profile tangency check will allow you to take your design profile and check to see for tangencies of your alignment or profile. To demonstrate this, we're going to come up here to the COBE toolkit for Civil 3D ribbon. We're going to go over to the profiles panel and we're going to select profile tangency check. At the command line, it says select your profile, so you're going to select a design profile. The tangency errors dialog box comes up, and as you can see in my demonstration, I have four of them. It highlights the one that I'm on currently. I've got the ability to zoom to this. We also have the ability to add labels, which I'll demonstrate in a moment. If I click on the next one, it automatically will jump over to the next tangency and go through this. Okay, and as you can see in here, this first one is only 0.02, so kind of a rule of thumb, if it's can be 1% or less, if the speed is up to 45 miles an hour, if it's greater than 45 miles an hour, maybe it's 0.5%. I don't need a vertical curve in those situations. So this one's fine. If I go over here to this one, you can see all three of these might need a vertical curve put in there. I'm going to go ahead and click on label errors. As you can see, the labels have come in. If I zoom in here, I'll just close this dialog box. And I can zoom in here and I can actually see the labels for each of these. And we can actually move these around. And there it throws it in. So that's at the station and the elevation where this profile tangency is. If I wanted to get rid of those, I can come back up here to the COBE toolkit for Civil 3D. Select on the exact same command, profile tangency check. I'm going to select the profile again, and I'm going to uncheck the add labels, and this now takes those off. I'm going to close, and this concludes this short video on profile tangency check, which is part of the COBE toolkit for Civil 3D.